No. MJ, are you ready for going? We just been in the pool and just took a shower.
What's happened?
Oh, what are you doing? MJ watching Tayo, his favorite TV at the moment. And we will be going for a trip. I think we'll go to Bakong. It's around 10 minutes drive from here. Bakong, is that the name, honey? Bakong Beach or something like that, and look a little bit. So see you at Bakong. See you in Bakong, guys. Well, okay, there's a boat. We found the water. Actually, we just drove all the way down the mountains, not mountains, but all the way down here. It's just straight ahead all the way, then we're straight up to Valencia, midtown. What do you say? Okay, I don't know, honey. But I think we'll really drive a little bit around and then maybe find a barber for MJ so he can get a little haircut. You want to cut your hair? Cut your hair?
Yeah,
okay. And we found water a few hundred meters down the road. Not what I expected. No beach here, but we found the water. And Apo Island here. Ah, so nice, MJ, huh? Water?
Water.
Really nice. But let's move on, baby. Wait. Hey, wait, baby. Started to rain on the way home. We just made it home before we got really red. It's MJ's nuggets and his balloon. You want your balloon? You want your chicken nuggets? You want your chicken nuggets? So go and sit. Come. No. Here. Over here. Come. Come up and sit. Oh, then. And they have some new sauce. Cheese jalapeno sauce. Yeah, we did not, he did not eat it, but we got it. So we could try it. Cheese with jalapenos, not for you, honey. Too strong. Eat your nuggets. No more french fries. You ate all the french fries in the McDo. You want the Paw Patrol? You want Paw Patrol? No, don't touch.
Paw Patrol.
And then you eat and then you go sleep.
Oh,
buddy. You want water? Hi, Dora. I'll check in with you later. I will, you will eat a little bit, go in and sleep, and probably I will also take a little nap. See you later, guys.
doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. It's yummy. Yummy, yummy. Ew. Hey.
Dinner time. MJ, stop. Eat your food. Chicken nuggets, rice and egg. Very unhealthy. No vegetable today. Mommy have some sausage, jalapenos and noodles with egg and some rice. Me and Madison, we're on a diet, so we don't eat today. Ah, baby. I'll eat some. Have some sweet chili sausage and some rice. I'll eat it later, just a little bit. I already ate earlier some chicken. So that is our evening. And MJ did not sleep for lunch, so he is pretty beat up. 6 p.m. and he is really tired. Also, Mama is really tired. Oh yeah, eat that rice. Are they yummy, MJ? The yummy? Yeah, we're fighting with him at the moment about what he should eat and what he should not eat. He's really difficult, so. He liked chicken and pizza and rice. So we're trying to find alternatives for what he should eat.
What's that?
Wow, eat. Yummy. That's egg. Egg.
Egg?
So that is our evening. That is our evening. Thank you for watching our vlog today. It's been a little all over the place. I showed you some clips from our driving, some clips from back home and everything. But like if you like and unlike if you don't like, say bye bye, guys. MJ, say bye-bye. Bye-bye. And Madison, say bye-bye. Hey, you just want to play, huh? You just want to play with the camera? You want to be a vlogger? Oh, oh my God. Oh, don't eat it. Don't eat. Oh my God.
Auto exposure, it says. Okay. We will turn off the camera now and have some quality time with the kids before they go to bed. And see you all tomorrow for the new vlog. And if you made it this far in the video, I want to say thank you. And remember, live simple, dream big, and work hard. And you can accomplish everything. See ya!